Chloe being the best character in Miraculous for 5 minutes straight.
I'm so sorry, miss, but after what happened in the library, I simply couldn't work on my project. It would have been too traumatic. Just look what it's done to my hair!
Oh, please, who's going to believe that? Even a stupid hairdryer couldn't make me look bad. Huh? Cat Noir, is that you?
Hola, niño!
You're playing hide and seek. In the closet? I win, Chloe. I found you.
My Chanel dresses, my tubular heels. You're a monster.
You like to walk all over other people, but you don't like it when others trample on you.
I'm running,
Ridiculous, utterly ridiculous. It's ridiculous, utterly ridiculous. It's ridiculous, utterly ridiculous. You're all ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous!
Ridiculous, utterly ridiculous!
Ridiculous, utterly ridiculous!
Ridiculous, utterly ridiculous! This wrapping paper is ridiculous, utterly ridiculous!
Your powers are ridiculous, utterly ridiculous!
Oh no! Not her!
Huh?
Stop it! You're copying me! Quit!
No, you quit it!
Okay, we need a plan.
What do you mean, a plan?
A plan, you know, a seat chart of the theater. I don't believe this. Adrian and Kagami are going to be sitting next to each other while I'm 2 rows behind.
Utterly ridiculous.
You better not screw this up, Dupin Chang.
I'm doing this for you, Adrian.
These shoes belong to my grandmother.
Ha! This is part of the plan. Phase 2, Dupin Chang. What was it with that macaron anyway?
It was a special passion fruit macaron.
But that's the favorite of... No.
Chloe, we can't do this!
Keep dreaming all you want, girls, but the boy is mine!
To Chloe, the most awesome girl in the world and the love of my life, signed Adrian!
She's not crying enough. To come up with brilliant ideas like this, no one's gonna get through that barricade. We could just relax and let Cat Noir and Ladybug do all the hard work.
You out of there!
Well, hurry it up already!
Sabrina, they're up front in the baby seats. Go on, Rugrats! Don't forget to take your thumbs out of your mouth! Mwah! Oh my, you're flattering me.
Keep going.
Huh?
Come out! Now! Ha! You can keep the phone. I'll just buy another one. Just the two of us?
No!
If it really is you, Sabrina, then I want to be the one to take you down!
Rouge and carapace are so tacky. I just don't understand why Ladybug keeps calling them in when I...
Good morning, everyone!
Were you talking about Ladybug?
Who are you again?
That's Lila. She's in our class.
Really? Well, she clearly did make a big impression on me.
Oh, I love your sense of humor. I remember now that Ladybug's mentioned it a few times.
You talk to Ladybug?
Of course. She and I are very close friends, a bit like you used to be back in the day. Whenever I feel like seeing her, I've got a magic command that calls her to me right away.
Magic?
Yeah, just like your signal to summon her, except mine works every time.
Well, to each her own.